Okay. Ninaamini mambo ni mazuri sasa. Asante sana. Basi kama umejiunga, let us know where you're watching from. God bless you, Mark Mula. God bless you, Israel Molinge. Tafadhali tuambie tu vile unaendelea kutupata. Bwana Yesu atakuwa anatubariki sana.
Amen.
Kwa nataka nilete andiko ambao tulikuwa tumelisoma pale. Utanisomea kitabu kile cha Matthew 11 verse number 12. Nami nitakuwa nasoma Matendo ya Mitume, Acts chapter 1 verse number 8. Please keep on talking to us. Let us know how you are getting us. God is going to bless us in Jesus' name. Matthew 11 verse 12. I'm reading Mark chapter 1 verse number 8. But you will receive power. You will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. And you will be my witness in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the world. So, nilikuwa naongea kuhusu powers we must fight and subdue. Powers we must fight and put under our feet. Kwa hivyo, maandiko imesema kitabu cha Matendo ya Mitume chapter 1 verse number 8. Pale chumba cha juu mtakapo jazwa na Roho Mtakatifu ukiwa Jerusalem, ndio mtatoka muende Judea, muende Samaria, and to the uttermost parts of the world. Doing what? Witnessing. What is to witness? To witness is to testify, is to speak aloud, is to proclaim. Kwa hivyo, there are some areas. Kuna sehemu ambazo hata kama unataka proclaim hatutaruhusiwa kiraisi, lazima tutumie the power of the Holy Spirit of God. And then Matthew chapter 11 verse number 12.
Tangu wakati wa Yohana Mbatizaji,
tangu since the days of John the Baptist
mpaka leo hii,
until now,
ufalme wa mbinguni ushambuliwa vikali.
The kingdom, there is no kingdom without people. So the kingdom ambao ni sisi inashambuliwa. Kwa hivyo it means kama ufalme unashambuliwa, wenye ufalme ndio watautetea.
Amen.
Those who are in the kingdom are the people who are going to fight back.
Amen.
They are the people who are going to quench.
Amen.
The powers that are fighting them.
Amen.
Uh-huh. Unashambuliwa vikali.
Ufalme wa mbinguni ushambuliwa vikali.
Ehe.
Na watu wakali wanajaribu kuunyakua kwa nguvu.
Na watu wakali.
Mm.
So what we need is to become ash. Is
Amen.
To become fierce.
Amen.
Is to become vigilant.
Amen.
Is to become powered by the Amen. Spirit of God.
Amen.
There are some levels in the spiritual realms we cannot just get into.
Amen.
And huwa naambia watu, our gentleness will not give us settlement. There are demons we must kick out. There are principalities we must kick out. Ephesians chapter 6 verse number 10, ukiteremuka. Anasema ya kwamba, finally brethren, yani kama hii kitu tutakuja kumalizia vizuri, atimaye.
Atimaye na watakeni muwe imara katika kuungana na Bwana.
Be strong. The battle is not for the weak. The battle is for the strong.
Amen.
And I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
May you become stronger
Amen.
Than your opponent in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Na watakeni muwe imara
katika kuungana na Bwana.
Katika kuungana na Bwana.
Na kwa msaada wa nguvu yake kuu.
And by the help of the Holy Spirit. Na ndio maana tumesoma Matendo ya Mitume chapter 1 verse number 8. Until the Holy Spirit comes upon you. Try not to witness.
Amen.
Try not to preach.
Amen.
Unless you have that power.
Mm.
I pray for you, Abigail, wherever you are.
Amen.
Receive the power of the Holy Spirit of God.
I receive.
Be filled with power and become strong.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So nilikuwa nimesema ya kwamba there are powers we must fight. If we are going to make it in life, if
Amen.
You are going to make it to fight back,
maana
ufalme unashambuliwa na wenye nguvu wanauteka nyara.
Amen.
Wakristo wengi tunahangaika, Wakristo wengi ni wagonjwa, Wakristo wengi wana wananyongwa usiku kwa ndoto. Wakristo wengi hawana pesa, wakristo wengi wako nzenga, wako tala, wako ile ingine. Wakristo wengi wamefinyiliwa, wakristo wengi hawana biashara, wakristo wengi hawana kazi, wakristo wengi vipawa vyao zimeibiwa maana hawana nguvu. Na kuombea siku ya leo tunapomalizia hii baada tukifika pale mwisho,
amen,
power will be your portion,
amen,
in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ,
amen.
Someone say yes.
Yes.
So power number one, we must fight and conquer and subdue. We call them powers against our new levels.
Amen.
It is an error to operate with one level. Ni makosa sana kila wakati kuoperate na one level. No, every day is a day to advance.
Amen.
Kila siku ni siku ya kusonga mbele. Kila siku ni siku ya kusonga hatua kwenda ingine.
Amen.
Amen.
Amina.
So kila siku ni siku ya kusonga mbele. So unapata ya kwamba there are powers that are against our new level.
Amen.
When you read in the book of Matthew chapter 2 verse 3, inasema ya kwamba akati mfalme Herode alisikia kumezaliwa mfalme mwingine, alifadhaika. Maana alijua huyu mfalme amekuja kuchukua ufalme. Kwa hivyo akaanza kujipanga kuua mfalme ndio asiingie katika hiyo ufalme.
Amen.
So there are Herods. There are Herods all over. Kuna maherode kila mahali. Kuna Herode anakataa ukipata nyumba.
Amen.
Kuna Herode anakataa ukiwa mhubiri. Kuna Herode anakataa ukiwa mwanabiashara. Kuna Herode anakataa ukiolewa.
Amen.
Kuna Herode anakataa ukioa.
Amen.
But we are here in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every power opposing your new level.
Amen.
As you shout fire.
Fire.
It is coming out of your way.
Fire.
I say it is coming out of your way.
Fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Some will say fire.
Fire.
So there are powers against our new level.
Amen.
They don't want to see you coming from borrowing to lending. Hawataki kuona ukitoka kwa kukopa uanze kukopesha. Hawataki kuona ukilala na amani.
Amina.
I pray for you as you connect with this broadcast.
Yes.
May you advance in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May you move to another level.
Amen.
May you move to the next level.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Number two, there are powers we call powers of comfort zone. Powers of comfort zone.
Amen.
Powers of comfort zone ni maroho ambao huwa inakuambia umefika.
Amen.
Huwa inakuambia hapa huko ni sawa. Lakini in the real sense hauko sawa.
Amen.
Deuteronomy chapter 1 verse number 6. Powers of comfort zone. Hizo ni nguvu kama hautapigana nazo mpendwa, utakaa one level. Na mapenzi ya Mungu si ukae one level.
Amen.
Mapenzi ya Mungu ni tuende from one glory to another glory.
Amen.
From one glory to another glory. As you connect to this broadcast, na vile unaendelea kutazama saa hii, any power tying you in one place,
yes,
any power making you to retrograde,
amen,
any power making you to stagnate,
uh-huh,
it is losing you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is losing you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Powers of comfort zone.
Yes.
Someone say every power of comfort zone.
Every power
release
of
me
zone.
By fire.
Release me
release
by
me
fire.
Release me by fire.
Release me by
in the
fire.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
Deuteronomy chapter 1 verse number 6.
Tulipokuwa mlimani Sinai Mwenyezi Mungu Mungu wetu alituambia hivi mmekaa muda wa kutosha kwenye mlima huu.
Mungu amenituma kwako Dorcas nikuambie umekaa kwa kitanda sana.
Aha.
Ni masaa ya kutoka hapo usonge mbele.
Amen.
And I prophesy and anointing.
Amen.
Ya kwamba you are moving to another level.
Amina.
Mungu amenituma kwako Charles Mutunga.
Yes.
Every power of comfort zone.
Amen.
Arresting you in one level.
Aha.
It is losing you by fire.
Fire.
Shout fire.
Fire.
Mwenyezi Mungu akatuambia hivi mumekaa hapa sana.
Amen.
Anzeni kutoka msonge mbele. Na kuombea mahali ulipo.
Amen.
Anza kusonga mbele kiroho.
Amina.
Songa mbele kiipesa.
Amen.
Songa mbele kiupako.
Yes.
Songa mbele kibiashara.
Yes.
Songa mbele kimasomo.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amina.
Someone shout fire.
Fire.
Powers of comfort zone. Ile siku utakaa hivi waanze kusikia ni kama umefika. Ujue umekamatwa na powers of comfort zone.
Amen.
Huwa zinakuambia umefika. Huwa zinakuambia hapo umefika ndio mwisho. Powers of comfort zone huwa zinakuambia kwamba hata usijitii, usiendelee.
Amen.
Lakini kutoka saa hii nimetumwa na Mungu nikusukume mbele.
Amina.
Katika jina la Yesu Kristo.
Amen.
There are another powers.
I'm
talking about powers we must fight. Manguvu ambazo lazima tupigane nazo tuzinyamazishe kabisa. Zinaitangwa powers against giving.
Amen.
Kuna mapepo na kuna nguvu huwa inapiga watu ndio wasitoe.
Uh-huh.
Because the Bible is very clear in the book of Luke chapter 6 verse number 38.
Mm.
Give and it shall be given back to you. So
Amen.
When the enemy realizes that your time to advance in the levels of receiving has come. Shetani akijua masa yako ya kuongezeka kwa mapato huwa anainua powers against giving.
Uh-huh.
Because for you to enjoy a new season, you must go to sow.
Amen.
For you to enjoy a new season, lazima utoke ukapande. Kwa hivyo shetani akianza kuelewa ya kwamba ni masaa yako ya kuingia kuvuna vitu mpya, anaanza kuinua oppositions, anaanza kuinua resistance ya kutopanda, ya kutokutoa.
Yes.
Luke chapter 6:38 inasema ya kwamba give and it shall be given back to you. So when the enemy realizes that your time to receive has come, huwa anainuanga mapepo na nguvu zinaitangwa powers against giving.
Amen.
If you are connected there and you want to get into another level,
uh-huh.
declare, my Father, my God.
My Father, my
every
God.
Every powers against giving.
Every powers against
arresting
giving.
My destiny.
Arresting my destiny.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Every power.
Every power.
Against my giving.
Against
wherever
my giving.
You are.
Wherever you are.
Be arrested by fire.
Be arrested by
lose
fire.
Me by fire.
Lose me by fire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
The Bible says in the book of Proverbs 11:24-25, one person gives freely and receives freely. Mtu mmoja upeana kwa urahisi na anapokea kwa urahisi. Maana shetani anajua vile utaendelea kujifungua kutoa, ndivyo utaendelea kujifungua kuongezeka. So
Amen.
There are powers against giving.
Uh-huh.
I pray for everybody watching me.
Amen.
Especially wale ambao wanatuma sadaka zao kwa ibada kama hii.
Uh-huh.
Ninakutangazia katika jina la Yesu.
Amen.
Kila roho imekukamatia baraka.
Yes.
Inakuachilia in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Inakuachilia in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sema amen.
Amina.
Sema fire, fire, fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
So inaitangwa powers against giving.
Uh-huh.
Na Wakristo wengi hawana pesa kwa sababu hiyo nguvu ishawakamata.
Mm.
Wakisikia ni giving,
uh-huh.
attitude inabadilika.
Amen.
Wakisikia ni masaa ya kutoa, wanaanza kusikia hapana vitu vyetu zinachukuliwa.
Amen.
It is time to advance.
Uh-huh.
Huwa naambianga watu giving time is receiving time.
Amen.
Giving time is receiving time.
Amen.
If you are following time there, giving time is receiving time.
Amen.
If you are following, write it there.
Uh-huh.
Giving time is receiving time. God bless you, Francis Modoka. I pray for you. May this be your receiving time.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Number four power we must fight. Tunaitangwa powers of ignorance.
Uh-huh.
Kuna maroho na kuna nguvu inaitangwa ya kupuuza.
Uh-huh.
Uwe naingia mtu anaanza kupuuza mambo yale anasaili kumsaidia.
Amen.
Anapuuza mpaka instruction ambazo zinaweza zikamtoa kwa utumwa. Wana wa Israeli walivahamiwa na roho ya ignorance. Wakaambiwa na Musa, jipangeni tutoke kwa utumwa. Hapa mko sio kwenu.
Amen.
There is another better place. Lakini maroho ya kupuuza inawaingia, wanaanza kusema hata afadhali hapa tunakula matikitiki. Afadhali hapa tunaweza tukazikwa.
Aha.
Uko wai na unaanza kulilia kaburi.
Amen.
Because there are powers of ignorance zinakuonyesha ya kwamba it is not mambo yako sawa.
Uh-huh.
Every power of ignorance.
Yes.
Arresting your destiny.
Yes.
Arresting your star.
Uh-huh.
Arresting your ability and capability.
Uh-huh.
That power is losing you as you shout fire.
Fire.
I say as you type fire.
Fire.
Every power of ignorance.
Fire.
It is losing you in Jesus' name.
Fire.
It is releasing your destiny.
Fire.
Releasing your ministry.
Fire.
Releasing your star.
Fire.
Releasing your business.
Fire.
In the name of
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Powers of ignorance. They must lose you, and we are fighting them, and they must release your life in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Number four, number five, they are called ancestral powers.
Uh-huh.
Everybody watching and listening to me,
you
are a product of ancestors.
Uh-huh.
You are a product of ancestors.
Amen.
And I want you to believe me, ya kwamba most of the ancestors, wale ambao tumetoka kwao, they were idol worshippers.
Uh-huh.
They were idol worshippers. Walikuwa waabudu miungu, wanaabudu sanamu. Na by the action of idol worship,
Amen.
Kuna maroho waliinua na ndio inapigana na sisi. Na ndio maana mara kwa mara unasikia watu wengi wakiombewa kanisani. Unasikia mashetani nasema mimi ni shosho yake, mimi ni babu yake. Na hawezi akaokoka, na hawezi akasoma, hawezi akaoa, hawezi akahubiri, maana they are powers against your shining.
Amen.
Somebody say every ancestral power.
Every ancestral
fighting power. Against my star.
Fighting against
fighting
my
against my destiny.
Fighting against
you
my destiny.
You are a liar.
You are a liar.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Ancestral powers.
Ancestral powers.
Arresting my star.
Arresting my
star. Loose me by fire.
Loose me by fire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
So every one of us is a product of ancestors.
Amen.
If you are going to ignore the battle of ancestors, that is a true indicator ya kwamba you are not going to achieve your destiny.
Amen.
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 Ukipuuza nguvu za ancestors, unapuuza destiny yako.
Amen.
Ukipuuza madhabahu za ancestors, unapuuza destiny yako.
Amen.
But I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Any power from your ancestors fighting against your star, fighting against your prophetic destiny,
yes,
that power is paralyzing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout fire.
Fire.
Dokas kwa sababu ya sadaka yako. I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Any power against your new level. Any ancestral power fighting you.
Yes.
Any power of covenant zone. It is loosing you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It is loosing you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody shout fire.
Fire.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
So they are called ancestral powers. Na ndio mashetani ambao iko na kichwa ngumu, maana it has your information. It has your history. It knows your origin.
Amen.
Amen.
Amina.
But I pray for you because of connecting with this powerful broadcast.
Yes.
Ancestral powers will never bother you again.
Amen.
May the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Fight for you.
Amen.
Speak on your behalf.
Amen.
Because the blood of Jesus speaks better.
Amen.
Than the blood of Abel.
Amen.
Than the blood of your ancestors.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody type there, blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Speak upon my life.
Speak upon my
blood
life.
Of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Speak upon my destiny.
Speak upon my
blood
destiny.
Of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Speak upon my life.
Speak upon my
in
life.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Number 7. Number 6.
Yes.
They are powers from the wicked. I'm talking about powers we must stop today.
Yes.
Leo hii tutaomba saa hii hapa. Na tunyamazisha kabisa. Even as I'm talking to you.
Yes.
Those powers are running out of your life.
Amen.
Powers of the wicked. Ni nguvu za waovu.
Yes.
Kuna wachawi. There are people who are against your life. There are men and women. Who are feeling bitter when they see you rising.
Amen.
There are men and women who are bitter when they see you breathing. There are men and women who are bitter when they see you in business.
Amen.
There are men and women who are bitter when they see you singing and preaching.
Yes.
There are men and women who are bitter when they see you having peace in your family.
Amen.
They are bitter when they see your children going to school and coming back again.
Yes.
They are bitter when they see your wife and your husband. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Every power from the wicked.
Yes.
Fighting against your life. They are scattering by fire.
Fire.
They are scattering by fire.
Fire.
They are scattering by fire.
Fire.
Every wicked power.
Fire.
Every wicked man.
Fire.
Every wicked woman.
Fire.
Against your life.
Fire.
I stop them by fire.
Fire.
I scatter them by fire.
Fire.
Someone say fire.
Fire.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
So there are powers from the wicked. Daudi anasemaje? Waovu wanajipanga kinyume na mimi. Wamejitega vijijini, wananinasia mitego ama wananitegea mitego ndio waninase kwa kisigino. Psalm 7:15 nasema ya kwamba waovu saa zote wanatunga uovu na mashimo wanaotuchimbia waingie wenyewe. Let me tell you, if there is any man, any woman, any wicked person ambaye alikuwa anangojea kuja mazishi yako, wewe ndio utaenda mazishi yake.
Amen.
We are stopping their powers.
Amen.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Type there fire, 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 fire,
fire, fire, fire,
fire. In the name of
Jesus.
Number 7, we have powers that are against new things. We call them unteachable spirit powers.
Amen.
Maroho ambao itaki mambo mapya. Mashetani ambao itaki mtu akisoma jambo jipya.
Yes.
Na ikiingia mtu anakuanga na kitu kinaitangwa unteachable spirit.
Aha.
Anytime you learn, people are telling you learn new things. There yes. are demons telling you you know everything. There are demons that don't like people to be taught. They are demons of stubbornness.
Yes.
Maro inaambia mtu, wewe ushafika, anakuambia nini, anakusomesha nini, maana haitaki ujue kitu kingine.
Amen.
Huwa naambia watu, if you want to grow to become a great person,
yes.
learn to learn.
Amen.
Teach yourself to learn.
Amen.
Because the more you learn, the more you lead.
Amen.
Actually, when you stop learning, you stop leading.
Amen.
I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Receive a teachable spirit.
I receive.
Become a learner in life.
Amen.
And the more you become a powerful learner, the more you become a powerful leader.
Yes.
I'm talking to somebody right now. That grace is coming upon your life.
Amen.
Teach yourself to read books.
Yes.
Teach yourself to listen to sermons.
Uh-huh.
Teach yourself to listen to the wise.
Amen.
When you listen to the wise, you become wise.
Yes.
When you learn, you read books of the learned. You become a learned person.
Amen.
Somebody say every power against learning.
Against learning.
Release me by fire. I am not your candidate. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Somebody celebrate Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Am I blessing somebody?
Yes.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
If you are getting somebody, shout there, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Type there, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Type there, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Number 8, powers of witchcraft.
Yes.
And you need to read a book by the man of God, Apostle Mesha Kilu. Ameandika kitabu kuhusu breaking powers of witchcraft.
Yes.
Let me tell you, it is very hard to fight against witchcraft if you don't understand how witchcraft operates.
Amen.
Number one, if you want to fight witchcraft, you must understand witchcraft is a spirit.
Uh-huh.
And every spirit is powered or it is assigned by an altar. And for witchcraft to manifest, there must be a witch or a wizard, a person practicing witchcraft.
Amen.
Ndiye anaitangwa mwanamke witch na mwanaume wizard.
Amen.
Lazima uelewe, anywhere witchcraft is manifesting, there are witchcraft items.
Amen.
Are you learning what I'm talking about?
Yes.
So, we need to fight against powers of witchcraft. So, we have realms, we have protocols, we have ways of fighting witchcraft.
Yes.
Uchawi ni roho. Kuna yule anafanya uchawi. Kuna madhabahu ya mchawi. Madhabahu ya mchawi ana madhabahu. Madhabahu ya mchawi ni muganga.
Amina.
Kwa hivyo mchawi huwa anatoa nguvu kwa muganga. Kwa
hivyo,
if you are fighting powers of witchcraft,
yes.
You must fight against witch doctors. Fight against witches and wizards.
Yes.
Fight witchcraft materials. Fight witchcraft personalities.
Amina.
Ama you fight against the items. Zile vitu wanatumia ndio zinaitangwa charms. Zinabeba maroho. Some say every power of witchcraft.
Every power
fighting against my life.
Fighting against
wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
Scatter by fire.
Scatter by fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Witchcraft materials.
Witchcraft materials.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
I set you on fire.
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 Witchcraft spirit.
Witchcraft spirit.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
I arrest you.
I arrest you.
I arrest you.
I arrest you.
Die. Witchcraft order.
Every witchcraft
order. Addressing my destiny.
Addressing my
destiny. You are a liar.
You are a liar.
I destroy you.
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 Witchcraft order.
Witchcraft order.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
I set you on fire.
I set you on fire.
Expire by fire.
Expire by fire.
Expire by fire.
Expire by fire.
In the name of
Jesus.
Somebody type there. Fire, 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 fire.
Fire, 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 fire.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Is God blessing us tonight?
Yes.
Amen.
Amina.
Number, the next number we need to fight, they are powers against prophecy.
Amen.
There are powers that react. Kuna nguvu ambazo huwa zina react when a prophecy is released.
Amen.
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 In the book of 2 Kings chapter 7, we see a story about Elisha amesimama akatabiri akasema kesho hapa Samaria chakula kitashuka bei. And then a power that reacts against prophecies inainuka ikiwa ndani ya commando askari fulani. Anasema hata madirisha ya mbingu ikafunguka, hata kukafanyika nini chakula iweze ikashuka. Otherwise, if the prophecy was not given, the man would remain silent.
Amen.
Kama unabii ungetolewa, huyu jamaa anganyamaza. Lakini kwa sababu unabii umetolewa, anaanza kureact.
Amen.
Do you know any time a prophecy is spoken against you, or upon your life, I mean, when a prophecy is released upon your life, there are powers waiting just to react against your prophecy.
Amen.
I stand by the anointing of the Holy Spirit of God.
Yes.
I challenge every power against your prophecy.
Amen.
I stop that power in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I destroy that power in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every single prophecy that was released upon your life.
Yes.
I decree by decree of heaven. From now, 7 hours from now.
Yes.
That prophecy is coming to manifest.
Amen.
Others within 12 hours. Others within 24 hours.
Yes.
Your prophecy will manifest.
Amen.
I prophesy a miracle money.
I receive.
I prophesy a breakthrough.
I receive.
I prophesy a new job.
I receive.
I prophesy a promotion.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By tomorrow a time like now.
Yes.
By this hour tomorrow.
Aha.
Your destiny helper will locate you.
Amen.
I say your destiny helper will locate you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Because any power that was against your prophecy is hereby terminated.
Amen.
Somebody say fire.
Fire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Type there, my Father, my God.
My Father, my
in
God.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive my prophecy.
I receive
my Father,
prophecy.
My Father.
My Father, my
in
Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive my prophecy.
I receive my
I receive
prophecy.
My prophecy.
I receive my prophecy.
You see,
prophecy.
I'm feeling in the realms miracle money moving.
Amen.
Miracle money moving.
I receive.
I prophesy miracle money.
I receive.
In that phone, hiyo simu unatumia.
Aha.
Kutanzama hii broadcast.
Yes.
Naachilia muujiza kwa hiyo simu.
I receive.
Naachilia muujiza kwa hiyo
I receive.
Hiyo gadget unatumia.
Aha.
Hata kama ni computer.
Yes.
Naachilia muujiza hapo.
Napokea.
Naachilia muujiza hapo.
Napokea.
Naachilia muujiza.
I receive.
A miracle connected with money.
Yes.
Receive it in Jesus' name.
I receive.
Somebody type I receive 7 times.
I receive.
Again.
I receive.
Oh yes.
I receive.
Take it.
I receive.
Yes.
I receive.
Yes.
I receive.
Yes.
I receive.
Yes. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, the next number, we call them powers of limitation.
Yes.
There are powers that just limit you. No, these powers will release you, will let you manifest, but to a certain dimension, or to a certain level,
Amen.
To a certain distance. Kuna maro inaitangwa powers of limitation.
Amen.
Inakuambia enda, lakini usiende mbali. Exodus chapter 8, verse 28. Farao akawaambia wana wa Israeli, nitawaruhusu muende, lakini musiende mbali. So there are powers, we call them powers of limitation.
Amen.
They tell you, pray, but don't pray 2 hours. Preach, but don't preach online. Prophesy, but don't prophesy big. Get money, but don't get big money. Have influence, but not be influential in... Yani kuna maro tu najaribu kukuambia examples. Any power of limitation.
Yes.
Exodus chapter 8, verse 28. Exodus chapter 8 verse 28.
Basi.
Farao akasema.
Nitawaacha mwende zenu.
Kumtambikia Mwenyezi Mungu.
Mungu wenu. Kule jangwani.
Walakini.
Msiende mbali mno.
But I will let you go. But I will let you pray. But
yes.
I will let you preach. But
yes.
I will let you have money. But
yes.
I will let you do business. But I will let you marry. But in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Every but in your life.
Uh-huh.
Every but in your life.
Yes.
Limiting your manifestation.
Yes.
I destroy it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I destroy it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Kila walakini kwa maisha yako.
Uh-huh.
Mtu alisema utasoma lakini.
Yes.
Akasema utaoa lakini.
Uh-huh.
Utapata pesa lakini.
Yes.
Hiyo lakini ya kishetani.
Amen.
Inaondolewa ukisema fire mara tano.
Fire.
Ya pili.
Fire.
Ya tatu.
Fire.
Ya ine.
Fire.
Ya tano.
Fire.
In the name of
Jesus.
Powers of limitation.
We
must destroy them.
Uh-huh.
As you are praying along with us.
Amen.
Those powers are losing you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There are other powers, we call them powers that scatter as you gather.
Yes.
Powers that strike Only when you have gathered.
Amen.
Kuna maroho ambayo huwa inapiga wakati umepata.
Mm.
Na many people, I'm telling you, they are demons that react when they have been paid. Wakilipwa mshahara, ndio kuna maroho inainukanga. Powers that scatter when you gather.
Amen.
They are dangerous powers.
Amen.
Zinangojea mtu anapanda, zinakuja kula mbegu yake.
Mm.
Maroho haya yanainukianga mtu akipata pesa. Watu wanagonjeka kwa familia, pesa zote zinaenda hospitali.
Amen.
Zinangojea ukilipwa mshahara, unaingiwa na kesi. Ukilipwa mshahara, zinainuka sijui wapi na wapi kulienda hivi na hivi.
Amen.
Every power that is waiting to scatter what you have gathered.
Yes.
I embarrass that power.
Amen.
I frustrate that power.
Yes.
I destroy that power.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Powers that scatter as we gather. Amen.
Amen.
Demons that wait when you have sown, they come to eat your harvest. When you read in the book of Isaiah chapter 5, ukianza verse 20, inasema ya kwamba tulipanda mizabibu. Na wakati wa kwenda kutoa zabibu, tukakuta zabibu ni chungu. Maana kuna mashetani huwa ina attack your harvest. Any power of darkness attacking your harvest, I command it to die. I command it to die. I command it to die. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Powers that scatter as you gather.
Yes.
If you are connected, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
Number, the next number. We have what we call marine powers.
Mm.
Marine powers are powers from marine kingdom. Marine kingdom, kuna nguvu huwa zinatoka kule. Marine powers ni nguvu za kule baharini. Every kingdom kuna realm statu, kuna maroho ya realm statu. They are what we call heavenly powers, powers from the heavenly. Zile zinapigana kule kwa anga, they cause unusual delay. Na ndio zilipigana na mtu alikuwa anaitwa Danieli. Daniel chapter 10, I think verse 11, 12 hapo. Nasema nilitumwa nilete majibu ya maombi yako, lakini mkuu wa Persia akanizuilia. Zinaitangwa heavenly powers from the heavenly. Kuna marine powers. Ukisoma Isaiah 27 verse 1 and 2 utaona kuna njoka kubwa baharini imelalia dhahabu kama vumbi. Hiyo ni utajiri. Mtu yote anapigwa asikuwa tajiri, mapepo inampiga kutoka baharini.
Amen.
Maana kuna njoka kubwa, naitwa njoka kubwa lewidhani, limelalia dhahabu kama vumbi. Na hiyo dhahabu ndio inastahili kuwa inatusaidia sisi. I pray for somebody in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Any power fighting against your wealth, against your riches, that power is coming to an end. Yes, you shout fire,
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 fire.
Marine powers,
fire,
against your business,
fire,
against your health,
fire,
against your destiny,
fire.
Yes, you shout fire,
fire.
They are dying,
fire.
They are losing you,
fire.
They are expiring,
fire.
They are dying,
fire.
They are expiring,
fire.
In the name of
Jesus.
Marine powers.
Mm.
Marine powers,
yes.
They are against prosperity. They are against people having money. That's why I'm praying for everybody under the command of my voice.
Yes.
Hii itakufanya ujue ya kwamba this service was meant for you. Two of hours from now,
yes,
you will receive a miracle money.
I receive.
You watching me, you receive a miracle money.
I receive.
I wish I was you.
Yes.
I would shout, I receive.
I receive.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mana, from marine kingdom, against your well-being,
yes,
I am already handling them.
Amen.
Na tayari na shughulikia mashetani.
Amen.
Na haitakusumbua tena in Jesus name.
Amen.
Someone say amen.
Amen.
Another power we must fight, the powers from heavenly. Nimesha kusema responsible for unusual delays.
Amen.
Especially you people, wale watu wanasema, unajua naongeaga na watu nasikia wakisema kuna kadini na ngojea mahali. Kuna kadini na ngojea kaivana. Kuna kampango na ngojea. Lakini ajua kwamba there are powers of delay.
Yes.
Wanaendelea kuwaimisha, kuwairisha, kuwamisha hiyo mpango yake. Naitangwa witchcraft of postponement.
Amen.
Yo nimekuambia unahitaji usome kitabu cha Apostle Meshakilu. Kama una hicho kitabu nikimaliza broadcast, piga hiyo namba, wawekee namba ya sadaka. Oh, kumbe ushaweka. Hiyo namba unaona pale, unaweza nitumia WhatsApp kama unahitaji hiyo kitabu, itakonnect upate. That's a very powerful book.
Amen.
Powers of postponement. Ndio zinaletanga unusual delay.
Amen.
Unangojea, 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 and they fight from heavenly. Zinafunga mbingu ya mtu. Yule mtu anasaini kukupatia habari njema anashikwa mawazo.
Amina.
Wacha nikuambie katika jina la Yesu.
Yes.
Wewe ambaye umekuwa ukingojea breakthrough.
Aha.
Your time to enjoy your breakthrough has come.
Amen.
Because any power of delay,
yes,
is losing your breakthrough.
Yes.
Is losing your tender.
Yes.
Kuna watu wameapply tender wajapewa.
Aha.
Nimeyachilia, pokea ndio hiyo.
Napokea.
Kuna watu wamengojea deal zao ziingiane za kwenda ngambo.
Aha.
Pokea, mlango umefunguka.
Napokea.
May you receive open doors.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May you meet your connectors.
Amen.
Because the powers of delay,
yes,
they have already released your life.
Amen.
They have already released your destiny.
Aha.
In the name of
Jesus.
I'm going to say, I receive.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pigia Yesu makofi kama tuko pamoja online na hapa kanisa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Another power we need to fight with, we call it powers of grave.
Amen.
Powers of grave. Nguvu za makaburi.
Uh-huh.
Let me tell you. There are powers when they react against you.
Uh-huh.
Especially these powers I'm talking about, grave, they are powers. When they react against you, everything around you,
yes,
huwa ina manifest kifo.
Amen.
Graveyard powers.
Mm.
Ukifanywa uchawi wa makaburini.
Uh-huh.
Mtu anaweza uliza unafanyangwa aje? Wanaweza chukua nguo yako wanapeleka makaburini.
Mm.
Wanaweza chukua pesa yako wanapeleka makaburini.
Yes.
Wanaweza chota mchanga kwa biashara yako wapeleke makaburini.
Yes.
Wanaweza chota mchanga kwa kanisa wanapeleka makaburini.
Yes.
Ndio maana wanaambia watu, teach yourself to anoint your compound.
Amen.
Teach yourself to anoint your clothes.
Yes.
Teach yourself to anoint your business.
Yes.
Wakichota hiyo mchanga wamechota mafuta.
Amen.
Na mbegu ya Mungu ikizikwa huwa inamea tena.
Amen.
I pray for you in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every power from grave.
Yes.
Fighting your star.
Aha.
Fighting your destiny.
Yes.
Fighting your ministry.
Amen.
Fighting your business.
Aha.
Every power from graveyard.
Yes.
Is scattering by fire.
Fire.
I challenge that power.
Fire.
By the fire of the Holy Spirit.
Fire.
By the precious blood of Jesus.
Fire.
I silence that power.
Fire.
In the name of Jesus. Graveyard powers.
Mm.
They release death.
Uh-huh.
And let a kifo. Ukianza kuona vitu zinakufa kufa kwako.
Mm.
Ukianza kuona hata masani inakufa.
Mm.
Ukianza kuona vikombe zinakufa. Thamos. Simu yako inanguke na pasuka pasuka vio.
Mm.
Vitu zako zinakufa kufa.
Uh-huh.
Zinaitwa graveyard powers.
Amen.
Anybody under the command of my voice.
Yes.
Graveyard powers will never locate you.
Amen.
I seal you with the blood of Jesus.
Uh-huh.
I say, I seal you with the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Somebody say yes.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Namba ya mwisho ndio nimalize. Namba ya mwisho ndio nimalize.
Amen.
Sinaitwa powers of programmed troubles.
Amen.
Kuna majetani, kuna nguvu kazi yake ni kupanga matatizo.
Mm.
Programmed troubles.
Uh-huh.
Planned. Do you know there are plans that just come by the way? But there are other troubles that come because they have been planned.
Amen.
Kuna mashida huwa inakuja tu kwa sababu maybe ya carelessness.
Mm.
Lakini kuna mengine yanakuja maana imepangwa.
Ndio. Uh-huh.
Daudi alisema, akamuomba, akamwambia Mungu, I know you will deliver me in the days of my troubles.
Amen.
Utaniokoa wakati wa shida. Maana kuna shida huwa zimefanya kupangwa.
Mm.
Huyu jamaa anaitwa Ayubu aliomba akasema, na ile siku nilizaliwa, hiyo siku ionelewa, maana ilikuwa ni siku ya uovu.
Amen.
Ndio maana maovu aiishi kwangu.
Mm.
There are people even they have demonic marks that attract troubles.
Amen.
Wako na alama katika maisha yao. Mm. Zinaleta matatizo. Amen. Wengine ni manguo wanavaa. Anytime wanavaa hiyo nguo, mm, ni kisirani tu kinamwandama.
Amen.
Sio kama mwe kuwa shuleni na ukasema kuna mwalimu akija na hii nguo,
mm,
anatupianga bure. Maana hiyo nguo it has troubles.
Amen.
Any mark of troubles in your life.
Yes.
I decree in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
It is being erased by the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Any programmed trouble in your life.
Uh-huh.
In the month of July.
Yes.
That programmed trouble is over.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any programmed trouble.
Yes.
In the month of August.
Uh-huh.
Is nullified by the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
In the remaining part of this year.
Uh-huh.
No trouble programmed against you.
Amen.
Will succeed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody say, my Father, my God.
My Father, my
deliver
God.
Deliver me.
From powers.
Of programmed troubles.
Of programmed troubles.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
The last one. The last one.
Mm-hmm.
Powers of murmuring.
Uh-huh.
Kuna mashetani itangwa murmuring powers. Maroa ambao uwe nainuka wakati, maybe you are shining, wanaanza kunungunika.
Uh-huh.
Do you know there are people who will only react when you are doing good things?
Amen.
But as long as you are doing bad things, they are just very quiet.
Amen.
Musa, alikuwa akitumiwa na Mungu, watu wanaanza kulalamika hapo. Lakini wakati atumiwa na Mungu, hawalalamiki.
Mm-hmm.
You see, they are just powers against his shining. Zinaitangwa powers against your shining.
Uh-huh.
I pray for everybody under the command of my voice.
Yes.
Any voice that will try to murmur as you shine,
uh-huh,
it will be silenced permanently in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say it will be silenced forever.
Amen.
In the name of
Jesus.
I believe God has blessed you.
Amen.
Just a short message, but a very powerful message.
Yes.
Hizo vitu nimesema, pray by them. Anza kuomba na hizo. Hii wiki tunaombea hizo. Powers against our new level, powers against giving, powers of comfort zone. Tutakuwa tunashughulikia kwa anga. Na nimekuibia tu siri. Live katika Facebook. Nimekuibia siri. Live katika YouTube. As you pray these prayers,
yes,
against those powers ambazo nimekufundisha leo, your life, I'm just giving you 14 days.
Amen.
Others 7 days.
Yes.
Others hours. And you see something reacting in your life for your betterment and for your good.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
If God has blessed you, please take time, give an offering, connect with this altar, because your life can never be the same again. As you give your offering, I want to prophesy over your life. Everybody connecting with this broadcast,
yes,
I just want to prophesy miracle money.
Amen.
Money that you have not worked for,
I receive.
It is going to be put, it is going to be sent in your accounts,
I receive.
It is going to be deposited in your M-Pesa,
I receive.
Money that you have not worked for,
I receive.
You are going to enjoy it in the name of Jesus,
I receive.
I am praying for people right now,
yes,
and I'm also prophesying. Anybody sowing your prophetic seed in this broadcast,
yes,
and on this altar,
uh-huh,
I decree in the name of Jesus,
yes,
from the west to the east,
uh-huh,
from north to the south,
yes,
God is going to command men and women,
amen,
to bless you with money,
I receive.
I say God is going to command men and women,
yes,
to bless you with money,
I receive.
Cosmas, Alphonse, receive your miracle money,
I receive.
Because of your prophetic seed,
yes,
I decree as I declare,
yes,
God is going to command men and women,
yes,
to bless you with money,
amen,
in the name of Jesus,
amen.
Wherever you are, type I receive,
I receive.
Receive it,
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 I receive.
In the name of
Jesus.
God bless you so much and do you well. We shall be connecting again into another powerful broadcast. Tomorrow, don't miss our lunch hour, 12:30. This Tuesday, it will be very powerful and many prophecies will be downloaded,
amen,
unto your life in Jesus' name. Bye-bye for now and God bless you. We love you and we are praying for you.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.